Hi guys, welcome to another session. This is the second part of the session which I played at PokerStars Casino. As I said, it was a bit boring at Casino Club, constantly playing there, so therefore, as many of you said, you would like to also see how the Xenobot is doing at PokerStars Casino, so I changed. And as you know, I played the first part of the session. It was very successful. I generated $80 profit just in 3 minutes, and this is the second part of the session, so it is a bit longer, so it takes something like 18 minutes and I will lose maybe twice my initial progression. But as I said, it's a really short one. I'm playing only 2 times 8 spins and I use a base bet 50 cents. And as you can see in this session, I'm also able to very quickly recover if I lose. And I would say what is quite interesting, then, even then I play only 16 spins actually, so I'm hitting pretty often and my stack is going up to 50%. So as I said, in total something like 21 minutes play, and I was able to generate 50% profit. Imagine if you would play with $3,000 stack or something like that, would be really nice money. Of course, not always has to happen like that. That is a bit of danger, and I do not recommend to play with $1 base. But if you have a stack only 300, it's better to wait, build your stack, and once you reach, for example, $1,000 a euro, switch to 40 cents, something like that. This I would really recommend. So enjoy the session. I think it was quite an interesting one, and I'm happy to see you next time. Bye bye.